Hey guys, it's Mary, and this week's theme on 7 Glamorous Girls is freestyle. So yes, another freestyle week. And so today I'm going to be doing a video about books because it's going to be back to school soon, so why not do a video about books? And by the way, sorry for not posting last week, things got caught up and stuff. So yeah, but this week's video is going to be way better than last week's video, even if there wasn't last week's video. But anyways, let's get started, and actually I have something really cute to show you guys right behind me. Look at you. Look at that cutie. Lucille is sleeping in my mom's clothes. That's a nice. Your paw out. Say, I love 7 Glamorous Girls. Woohoo! And you yawn. Okay, so let's get to the book questions. Question one is, what is your favorite book? I bet you guys saw that one coming. Probably, like, I love the Pretty Little Liars books all together, but out of that one, I also really like the book Legend, and the Pretty Little Liars book 4, because I'm pretty sure that's the one where you find out who A is. Question 2, how long is the longest book you have ever read? I have no idea at all, but the most recent book that I've read, which was Legend, had like 523 pages, something like that. How many books can you read in 1 month? If I actually try, then probably like 3 or 2.5. What is the worst book you have ever read? Island of the Blue Dolphins. I'm sorry, Skye. Skye's our teacher. It was the worst book ever. It was awful. What is the best book you have ever read? Isn't that the same thing as what is your favorite book? Well, anyways, I guess I just have to say Legend and Pretty Little Liars book 4 again. What types of books do you like to read? Well, you guys know that I like the Pretty Little Liars book, so I guess that's like mystery and stuff. And I also like comedy books. They make me laugh. Where do I get my books from? The Bunch of Grapes, which is my local bookstore. What is the latest book you are currently reading right now? Well, since I stopped to read Legend, I am still reading Pretty Little Liars book 5. I'm like more than halfway through that now. I don't plan on finishing that until school starts because I don't read in the summer. I'm sorry, but I like to do other stuff. Do you think you read too many books? No, I do not read enough books, but my friend reads way too many books. I mean, I guess you can't read too many books, but I think she literally read all the Twilight series in 4 days. I'm not kidding. How often do I read books? Not in the summer, but I read all the time in the winter because that's when school starts and our LA teacher is really awesome, but she makes us read a lot. And yeah, but she's pretty awesome. I have to say, she's probably like the best LA teacher I have ever had. And finally, who's my favorite author? I have no idea. I don't know who wrote these books, but the girl who wrote the books, like the Finally books and the 11 Birthdays and the 13 Gifts, please comment down below if you know who that is, because I completely forget. So yeah, that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and you can comment down below for a shout out if you want 7 Glamorous Girls to do a back to school theme. What? So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.